right now.
Now, what you want to do here now is if you're on defense, is you got to stay in your position. Do not let a catch underneath you pull you out of coverage.
Nobody open. He's going to take a sack back at the 42-yard line. Guess who? Titus Brown. That's 4 seconds. 3, 2, 1. It's over. A big win at home. The celebration is on in Starkville. Mississippi State fights off Alabama 17-12. They do become bowl eligible. It's their sixth win of the year.